the mound. The rivalry continues on the fields today. Keene State and Plymouth State. First, softball. Panthers at home in white bottom. Second, Becca Jackson, a freshman out of Nashua North High School, rips a double into left center field. In the fourth inning, Haley Chandler with a single up the middle, and that scores Alyssa Coburn. She's from Claremont, went to Stevens High. She scores from second. It's a 2-2 game. The Owls win this one 4-3. They also took game two of the doubleheader 10-8. And then in men's lacrosse, the Owls and the Panthers, and the Panthers are in white. Nick Morello feeds Zach Frank for the Plymouth State goal, but they were down by 8, 12-4. The Owls get another one. JT Galloway bounces one in. Keene State in control, 13-4. Mike Curley with a long stick and a Plymouth State goal coming up. But Keene State wins on the road over PSU, 17-10. That's five straight wins for Keene State now. Game 7.